What's up, guys? It's Boomin here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today, we're on Bed Wars server, although we're not playing Bed Wars. And it's an interesting challenge, which I don't think any other YouTuber did. I came up with this challenge a couple of years ago, when I was like 10 years old, but I'm gonna elaborate it on a little more. So, now in every lobby, there's parkour. Parkour is over there. Each time I do my regular voice, I have to make my voice super high pitched. And each time I make my regular voice, I have to kill myself. So, yeah. Start right. Alright, catch him. It's not too hard. Until I die. Oh, I just said that. Alright, alright. Checkpoint. Alright. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Okay. I died. Yeah, I died. Oh wait. Alright, I have to die again. Okay. Alright, we're back at the checkpoint. And this is a hard parkour jump. Whoever shot it? No! Come on. I hate it when I press space bar, although it doesn't jump like that. Oh man. It's annoying when that happens. It's going through all course maps? Looks like. Come on! No! Alright! Let's keep on going! It's Shelly! Okay! Okay! Number two, alright! Yeah, that's good! Where else are we supposed to go? Oh, out here. Oh, I died. Oh. Alright. Not again. Oh. It says deserves a nerd eye. Alright, well, let's do this. Oh! Okay, I survived that jump. Here, there. There. Cool, we're going to use the boat. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, there. Hurrah! Hurrah! Point number three, awesome. Alright, what the heck? Did you just go here? I remember this Bed Wars map. It's pretty darn fun. It was 2v3 and 4v4. Yeah. Looks like there's a lot of fences up here. I never realized. Let's go up here and where does the parkour even start? Where? What? Flip. Okay. Where does the parkour continue? There should be a parkour. But it continues. In fact, that's the checkpoint. I think I need to get off of the boat. Do I? Anyway, I kind of use my normal voice like this. Alright, let's... Okay, alright. Oh, this is going to be a momentum one. Oh, bam. Oops, after that. Getting sad is so hard. At first it's easy, and then it becomes hard because, you know, you just get tired. You have a choice, and it's like, yeah. There we go. Boom. 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 Nailed it. These jumps. Oh. Ah, dang it, I have to die, I have to die, I have to die. Ah! Yeah. Alright, let's just do this. Oh, that was so fun. I surprisingly didn't get tired of the voice. Maybe next time I need to make an even fucking even higher voice. I don't know. To me. But that was definitely a fun challenge, I have to say, like, yeah. I definitely can't play Bed Wars because so, hold on. I go to Player Hazen, my house. Let's go in. Housing is fun. I mean, it's like, yeah, it's really fun. This is, you can get blocks. I've got quite a lot of blocks. I can change it to, turn blocks to mystery dust. Yeah. Oh, last page looks like a redstone. Oh, okay. Hey, skyscrapers. Pretty bad. God damn it. Wait a minute, survival? Wait a moment. I'm a survival, but I can fly. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's funny. What the heck is happening? That's a weird glitch. Alright. I'm still at her. Let's bend this. Jump down here. And this also has a parkour right over there. So, I'm gonna show you what I used. Item. So, bucket, got bucket, this parkour block, which will, basically do parkour. You know, parkour, you know? Holiday toy. Wait, redstone's in there, what? Oh, okay, yeah. That's why. So this parkour course, of course, I made it, so I can do it, so it's pretty easy. Actually, not really, it's just sword, it's not easy. Alright, let's just start. I have to use the same high-pitched voice. Start 3, 2, 1, alright. Alright. Jump. Jump. Aw, oh, dang it, I missed. Jump. 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 Yeah! Oh, dang it. Jump, it's such an easy jump. It's painful. Hey, let's go there. There. Ah, dang it. Let's reset the timing to 0-0. Ah, dang it. Reset again. There. I hit the glass. It said, oops. Oops. Hold on a moment. Sorry about that. Are we still in the time? Oops. Dang it! Dang it! Alright. Alright, you need to sprint there. Oh, yeah. Boom. Boom. How's the music so loud? I don't know. How is it turned down? If you can't hear me, that's a bad thing. Wait. Music. Music on video setting? No. Music attached? Oh, it's 100%. Oh, that's... No wonder why I was so loud. Oh, dang it. Checkpoint. Oops. I think it's just me being a noob at parkour. I think this is actually pretty easy. But, you know. Alright. Got to go back. Use the housing menu. Yeah, I made this server public, but no one joined. I got no cookies. No cookies. Let's go. Yeah, I think I'm going to parkour start. I want to do parkour. Okay. The mineshaft's pretty cool. I wonder if I'm not done with it yet. I also could turn this into a train, like, to, go some other places. At the island. That would be pretty darn cool. Alright. Let's see if we can get a block expansion, so. Seems cookie jar. Oh, I had enough mystery dust. Whoa. Oh, that's so cool. I have enough busy dust. Wow. Alright. Oh my gosh, I never knew that I would have enough mystery dust. Oops. What is it again? I don't have enough mystery dust. Yeah. I need more mystery dust, don't I? Oops, pressing. Alright, I'm in survival mode. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm gonna do some more building. With you guys in the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.